It's just me and you. Girl, it's just me and you. We make a movie, no edits. Everything about your body, my fetish. You hear me calling you. I know you hear my body calling you. 911 emergency. Tell them my heart needs surgery.
Tired of your apologies, broken pinky promises. You fucked up my Bahamas trip. I know that you're not for me. Yeah, hell you're living in my mind for free. And for someone you don't miss, I should feel like somebody you need. You ain't got nowhere to be. It's 'cause you should've been with me. The list of things we could've been. Damn. Guess I see you in my dreams. I fucked up over T3. Promise I won't cause a scene.
Shout out to my sister Nuri for getting me a new Stanley. But yeah, y'all, that workout just took me out, so I'll check back in with y'all in a little bit. We have dinner tonight, so I will transform here soon. I gotta find some lashes to put over my eyes because my lash appointment is in the morning, but I gotta go to dinner tonight. So yeah, we're gonna get it together. I'm gonna beat my face, do my hair, all of that. Oh yeah, side note, my voice is gone because the other night me and Nuri was having karaoke to Beyonce in the car, so I have no voice today. Yeah, bye bye guys.
Metro!
Hey, you went flying niggas first. Hey, you went drive around world. Hey, you went grind like squirrel. Hey, you went Chanel pearls. Hey, you went Rolls Royce cup. Hey, you went Rolls Royce truck. Oh, you want water all my hoes. Oh, you want to line it all up. Hey, I'm gonna play it how it is. Hey, I've been playing for some years. Hey, you trying to steal all the spill. Hey, I'm in the field, not a pill. Hey, you want to spill in the spill. Hey, you know how real niggas is. Rolls Royce still on the field. Yeah. Oh, you went top off. Oh, you went Flintstones. Oh, you took the little roller off.
Okay, so I'm back from the gym. And I'm about to shower, get my life together, and then go ahead to my lash appointment because clearly I look a mess. So I'll check back in with y'all whenever I get to my lash appointment. Okay, y'all, so the lashes are done. What stuff do we use? Like, tell them the details.
Oh, we did 13 in the inner corners, 15 and 16s throughout doll eye volume.
Period. So y'all, we going shorter. We getting grown.
We is going.
My brother doesn't like them, but today, instead of being big bags, I only got a 4-bowl. I got brown rice, broccoli, mushrooms, tomatoes, holy kale, and Parmesan cheese. This is how it looks, and y'all, I'm gonna bust this down. I had a great workout today. I've been doing the Stairmaster challenge. So I do an hour on the Stairmaster, and y'all, it be kicking my butt. I'm gonna come back when I'm done with my food. Okay, we're at the pool. It feels so good out, y'all. We're getting a tan. I'm with Alex. We're drinking. What happened? Hey, vlog. It's Memorial Day, and we're about to have a ball. We're about to drink some lemon drops, eat some good food.
Tan.
Good day, get a tan, which I feel like we've been doing since we stepped foot out the park. Oh yes, this is so cute.
But I almost died. They said it was another hour later.
Did they?
Died.
They didn't tell you like what caused it.
What I do this time? Oh yeah, I normally. You already know. Do we need a cart or a thingy? One of these or no? Hey guys, so we're in Sprouts right now. I just picked up my Health Aid kombucha. I like the berry lemonade flavor, but I see they have cans, so I might get the cans, or maybe I should just get the huge one. Actually, I'm gonna switch up. I'm gonna get the huge passion fruit and tangerine one. It's only $8 at this Sprouts, so I don't think I could pass that one up. My voice is a tad bit gone because yesterday was Memorial Day, so
I don't know. I guess that has something to do with it. And then my grandma's in town. She's looking for a couple things too. So I'll check back in with y'all in a few. Y'all, we at the gym. It's Tuesday. Hey guys, so I'm about to go in the store, see if I could find some stuff for Detroit. I don't think I told you guys, but I'm going on vacation 2 weeks. I have some family from Michigan, so before I start ordering clothes, I'm gonna see what I could find like in the stores, because I'm just like, I'll be liking my stuff physically in hand before I order. Ordering is always like my last resort, but yeah. Good morning, vlog. So I'm just waking up. It's Monday morning. I just wanted to formally, I guess, come close out this vlog, because I did not close out the vlog. I'm gonna go ahead and edit and upload this vlog. Next vlog should be very fun. It's gonna be a maintenance vlog. Nails, lashes, toes, wax, hair, the whole nine yards, eyebrows, everything, because we're going on a trip. Cannot wait to see you guys next week.